When it's only Jean left against Charles and her team, she does something she knew she was going to be forced to do. She links with a portable Cerebro to help her even the odds, causing an astral battle to happen between her and the professor. And this battle ends in a slight shout out to the Phoenix when Jean does the Phoenix pose, and it even has a cry of a hawk or a powerful bird. It's like, ah! It's cool.